In Iceland, geothermal water has been utilized since ancient times for domestic purposes, such as washing and bathing, as may be evidenced from place names, the sagas, and early annals. In the 18th century, research began into this energy source, and in 1946, the Icelandic government instituted systematic and comprehensive energy research, which continues to this day. But geothermal energy is not only suitable for space heating and electricity production. It is used in greenhouses, fish farming, soil heating, snow melting, and even in space cooling and freezing. Harnessing geothermal resources is a complicated process. It requires a combination of technical and scientific expertise, highly specialized equipment, sophisticated computer systems, and practical know-how. This is exactly where Iceland GeoSurvey excels. The development of a geothermal resource for electric power and hot water production comprises in principle three phases: resource identification, surface exploration and assessment, siting and drilling of wells, monitoring of the reservoir and environment. The hallmark of Icelandic GeoSurvey is to develop technologies that combine relatively low cost and high effectiveness. Sampling of geothermal fluids in warm springs and boreholes is important. Chemical analyses may yield an estimate of the likely temperature of the reservoir and provide insights into boiling processes, flow paths and fluid origin. Geologists produce detailed maps of the geothermal areas, covering tectonic and stratigraphic features. Fracture zones that may provide flow paths for the geothermal fluid are of particular interest. Geophysical surveys yield important information about the subsurface structure of geothermal systems. They are used to map temperature distribution in the uppermost parts of the crust, as well as to detect upflow of thermal fluid from the reservoir. Monitoring of seismic activity indicates fracture zones at the depth, and gravity surveys can reveal other tectonic features. Information about the stratigraphy of the geothermal reservoir is obtained by drilling shallow exploration wells to gather data on the potential temperature and geothermal gradient of the area. Based on surface exploration and drilling, an estimate is made of the reservoir's area, depth, and potential capacity. Cross-interpretation of data obtained from surface studies and exploratory drillings is used to site and design production wells. The aim is often to cut a narrow geothermal fracture at a great depth.
sjá helstu einingarnar í þessu.
Já, sjáum við þetta hérna.
Iceland GeoSurvey scientists carry out geological logging and monitoring throughout the drilling. Testing upon completion of the well includes measurements of downhole pressure and temperature and determination of fluid chemical composition. The results are then used to construct a natural state reservoir model. The response of the reservoir to fluid production is assessed by mathematical calculations and 3D modeling. Such models help to predict its short and long-term behavior. To sustain its pressure and yield, reinjection of the geothermal fluid is necessary. This new technique establishes flow circulation and aims at sustainable utilization. A geothermal production requires continuous and careful monitoring. It involves metering net mass extraction, reservoir pressure and temperature, and chemical analyses to detect possible cold water intrusion and changes in properties of reservoir fluid. Iceland GeoSurvey is committed to environmental standards, entailing systematic assessment of environmental parameters such as liquid and gaseous emissions, subsidence and near-surface boiling. Iceland GeoSurvey and its forerunners have been in the forefront of geoscientific research development in Iceland, where 65% of the primary energy use is from geothermal sources. For example, almost 90% of all homes in Iceland are currently heated with the green geothermal energy. With laboratories, highly specialized equipment and 60 years of experience in geothermal fields throughout the world, Iceland GeoSurvey's personnel are well equipped to work on every aspect to understand and utilize the Earth's heat energy. The company is committed to the promotion of geothermal energy, both as a viable solution to the world's energy needs and as a contribution to its environmental well-being. It actively participates in the dissemination of knowledge about geothermal systems and in the training of scientists and technicians from around the world, with particular emphasis on assisting developing nations. Iceland has been called the Earth's most perfect geological laboratory. Here the planet's inner workings are revealed, accessible for study and experimentation. This is a place where accumulated scientific knowledge has been applied to harnessing the Earth's internal power. Iceland GeoSurvey is an active participant in the development and evolution of that endeavor. Its experience and knowledge are a valuable asset and have practical application throughout the world.